Hello everyone, it's me again, Teacher Jocelyn, and welcome back to our channel. For today's lesson, we're going to learn materials. Objects and things around us are made of different materials. So what is material? Material is a substance or mixture of substances that constitutes an object. It can be pure or impure, living or non-living matter. There are three types of materials. We have metal, ceramic, and polymer. Again, we have metal, ceramic, and polymer. Now let's start with metal. Drawn out from ore minerals. Strong, durable, shiny, and flexible. It can be butter or pulled into thin sheets or lines. We have gold, silver, and iron. Are examples of metal. Now let's continue with objects made of metal materials. We have wire, ring, pot, and coins. Again, wire, ring, pot, coins. Now let's have some examples. We have key, pan, can, and necklace. Again, we have key, pan, can, and necklace. Now let's continue with ceramic, made of raw materials called clay. Clay form and bake at high temperature to give strength. It's hard, but easily broken when hits harder surface. We have white clay, and sand. Are examples of ceramics. Now let's continue with objects made of ceramic materials. We have vase, jar, teapot, and coin bank. Again, vase, jar, teapot, and coin bank. Now let's have some Examples. Plate, plate. Next, flower pot. And we have mug, mug. And bowl, bowl. Again, plates, flower pot, mug, and bowl. Now let's proceed with polymer. Polymer. It can be natural or artificial. It can be natural or artificial. Clear, light and weight, and be dyed into different colors. Clear, light and weight, and be dyed into different colors. Do not conduct heat and electricity. Do not conduct heat and electricity. We have rubber, fiber, wood, and cottons. Rubbers, fibers, woods, and cottons are examples of polymer. Now let's continue with objects made of polymer materials. Objects made of polymer materials. We have toy cars, toy cars. Cardboard box, cardboard box. And scarf, scarf. And we have wooden ladle, wooden ladle. Again, we have toy cars, cardboard bags, scarf, and wooden ladle. Now let's have some examples. Rubber bands, rubber bands. Table tennis. Rope, rope. And water bottles, water bottles. Again, we have rubber band, table tennis, rope, and water bottles. Now we're going to see if you can identify the different types of materials. Identify what types of materials is it? Identify what types of material is it? Okay, let's start. Identify whether is it a metal, polymer, or ceramic? Identify whether is it a metal, polymer, or ceramic? We have necklace. Necklace. Is it a metal, polymer, or ceramic? Metal, polymer, or ceramic? Okay, very good. Metal. Next, we have vase. Vase. It is a metal, polymer, or ceramic? Metal, polymer, or ceramic? Okay, ceramic. Very good. Next, we have cardboard box. Cardboard box. It is a metal, polymer, or ceramic? Metal, polymer, or ceramic? So what is the answer? Very good. Polymer. Next, we have flower pot. Flower pot. Is it a metal, polymer, or ceramic? Is it a metal, polymer, or ceramic? What is your answer? Ceramic. Very good. Last, we have scarf. Scarf. Is it a metal, polymer, or ceramic? Metal, polymer, or ceramic? Is it a polymer? Very good. Okay, now let's continue. Identify whether it is a metal, polymer, or ceramic. Identify whether it is a metal, polymer, or ceramic. Now let's continue with what is it? A rope. It is a metal, polymer, or ceramic? Polymer. Very good. Next, what is it? Okay, a plate. Is it a metal, polymer, or ceramic? Metal, polymer, or ceramic? Okay, very good, ceramic. Next we have key. Key. Is it a metal, polymer, or ceramic? Metal, polymer, or ceramic? Metal next. We have, what is it? A teapot. Very good, a teapot. Is it a metal, polymer, or ceramic? Metal, polymer, or ceramic? Ceramic. Okay, great job. Great job, kids. Hope you understand our lesson for today. And thank you for watching. See you again to our next video. Goodbye.